Hello, this is Bill Brown, and this is the Guitar by Ear lesson for Mission Impossible in the style of the Ventures. We will learn both the rhythm and lead guitar parts in this lesson. Before we get started, though, let me play a demonstration recording of the arrangement, and that will give you a recording you can come back and listen to and practice along with while you're learning to play this song. Then after that, I will teach you both guitar parts. Then at the end of the lesson, I will give you backing tracks in different formats for you to practice the rhythm and lead and both guitar parts along with. And you can use the tracks to perform with live. Now, how cool is that? Well, here I am playing Mission Impossible in the style of the Ventures. The first guitar part I'd like to work on is a rhythm guitar part that will do this part. But the first thing we need to do before that is to get tuned up. So here is my first string. Here is my second string. Here is my third string. Here is my fourth string. Here is my fifth string. And here is my sixth string. Well, before we get started, let's talk about the song a little bit. It's in the key of G sharp minor. So I'll expect G sharp minor, C sharp minor, and D sharp. Even though we will rarely play a chord in this song, we'll mainly be doing that part. Also, for the rhythm guitar part, I selected a Stratocaster using that middle pickup. Now, they used a guitar more like a Moss Wright, and they also used some Fenders along the way. But what you're looking for is a single coil sound, and you want it to be a little tubby, not a lot of sustain. And the way they got that with that Moss Wright guitar is because of the type of pickup it used, which is called a soap bar pickup. There were a couple of Fender models that had that as well, in particular the Jazzmaster. But it was a real wide and flat pickup, which gave you a wider range of frequency. So it was a fuller sound, but because it was so shallow...
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.